girls. Buy this dress, you get the boys. This is what we hear and see on the media and on the social media every day. We start believing these lies, but the truth is the makeup. They are selling to make us feel prettier, but it's a lie to make us feel inadequate, like saying you are not enough. And yes, love is the answer. Love is the key. When you do not love yourself, how can you love others? What does loving yourself mean? I've been taught arrogance is bad and vanity is not good. What should we do? How should I act? I'm confused. A good friend once gave me a piece of advice that changed my life. She gave me a hug and she said, treat yourself like someone you love. I could not believe I've been letting myself forget that I was looking for me all these times. Deep in my core, I knew it was time to stop looking for more to complete me. And to see clearly, that girl looking back was the only one to make me happy. I am enough. I am not any more special or unique as you. That is why I am here to tell you, you are enough. When you see your world will get brighter, your load will get lighter. And you can see your life is complete with yourself. You deserve this life because you are perfect. You are worth it. So today, take a good long look into the mirror and say, I am enough. Thank you.